apartment range for this. It's called Down and Out in Paris. The street corners of Paris are full of Syrian refugees. Metro stations too, sleeping in the cold, with children in tow. It mocks the haughty imperial grandeur. It mocks the long lines in front of the Louvre and the Grand Palais, hosting an exhibition of Mexican art. It mocks the knowledge contained in obscure books in the numerous bookshops. It mocks the amply available food in the restaurants, the year-end revelry, the immaculately dressed citizenry, the golden eagles and lions watching over the pedestrians and speeding automobiles, guarding the bridges dotting the scene, like a necklace, dotting the scene like a necklace folded many times over. It mocks the great men featured in the Pantheon, lecturing the city in a quiet monotone about liberty, equality, and fraternity. The erstwhile parliamentarians and theoreticians of democracy watching with disdain the hoi polloi pass by. It mocks the very horizon of hay of a modern city still trapped in a nostalgia for colonial power past, for when the heart rots for vengeance, all other organs start to decay.